Here's a song I wrote on a plane between Dallas and Austin. Going to El Paso. Whoops. Now this is what gave us the idea to come down here. This is a song about a guy that probably did as much for our kind of music as anybody. Well, the honky tonks in Texas were my natural second home. Where you tip your hat to the ladies and the Rose of San Antonio. I grew up on music that we call Western Swing. It don't matter who's in Austin, Bob Wills is still the king. Lord, I can still remember the way things were back then. In spite of all the hard times, I'd live it all again. Hear the Texas Playboys and Tommy Duncan sing. Makes me proud to be from Texas, where Bob Wills is still a king. You can hear the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee. It's the home of country music, on that we all agree. But when you cross that old Red River horse, that just don't mean a thing. But once you're down in Texas, Bob Wills is still the king. Just can't live in Texas unless you got a lot of soul. It's the home of Willie Nelson, the home of Western Swing. He'll be the first to tell you Bob Wills is still the